Who do you see in the Final Four, and you cannot say Duke?
I think Houston has shown that they've stood the test of time. But Kansas, you know, Bill Self is one of the truly great coaches in our game, and they're playing at a high level. I still like Purdue in there because Ivy is their 7-2 guy, I think, is the most impactful player. And I think a team that hasn't really been given the credit that they've earned thus far is UCLA. So those would be four chances. Of course, I think that they could all be eliminated by the four ACC schools that will be in their in their regions.
All right, you've given me the Final Four. Final question. Who do you see cutting down the net?
Well, Duke.
No, you still can't say Duke.